cars from the Saturn Automobile Company. This was the first series of Saturn vehicles. The automobile platform, the Z-Body, was developed entirely in-house at Saturn and shared very little with the rest of the General Motors model line. It implemented a space frame design, also seen on some Pontiacs, which meant that the side panels did not carry load and could use plastic pieces instead of metal. The S-Series was sold from the fall of 1991 through the end of the 2002 model year.